In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to slow down your footage and make it super smooth slow motion inside of Premiere Pro 2020. My name is Vegard and I do weekly Premiere Pro tutorials, so make sure to subscribe and hit the bell so you don't miss out. I got two clips in the bin that I intended to make slow motion when I was going to edit it. The first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to select both of them and I'm just going to label them with yellow just to keep it organized. Then I'm going to select them again and I'm going to go to Modify, Interpret Footage. This dialog box in Premiere Pro will help you modify your clips to the right frame rate. So we're going to click on Assume Frame Rate. And since we are editing in a 24 FPS timeline, we're going to select 24 and then I'm going to click OK. And when I select the 120 FPS clip right now and drag it to the timeline, you will see that it slowed down. The same also goes for the 60 FPS clip. So I'm going to select a portion of that and drag it to the timeline. And both of these clips are now in 24 FPS. The next method I'm going to show you is this clip right here. I'm just going to drag this onto the timeline. The clip that I have on the timeline right now is 30 FPS. And if I want to slow this down, we can go and right click speed and duration. And let's say we want to slow this down by 50%. And if I click OK right now, yes, it will slow down to 50%. But the problem is it's not smooth at all. So we can right click on this clip and go to time interpolation and select optical flow. Now this will draw new frames on this clip. And it does look a little bit better, but make sure to be careful when using optical flow because it's not always going to work perfectly. On the screen right now, I got a video that you can check out next. And if you haven't yet, make sure to subscribe. Create and inspire, and I will see you in the next video.